Back in Penny Lane, there is a fireman with an hourglass, and in his pocket is a portrait of the Queen. He likes to keep his fire engine clean. It's a clean machine. And then the fireman rushes in from the pouring rain. Very strange.
I saw the photograph. He blew his mind out in a car. They'd seen his face before. Nobody was really sure if he was from the house of thought. I saw a film today, oh boy. The English army had just won the war. A crowd of people turned away, but I just had to look.
I knew this would happen.
Having read the book, we'd love to turn you.
Let's react.